Hey guys, the Hardcore Icon, just incredible. And what we're about to watch here is a match from 1999. Impact Players versus Gato and Jado from the FMW promotion. Probably one of the best Impact Player matches we ever had. So it's always requested by the fans. So watch along with me and let's check this out.
Earlier tonight, the Impact Players took on Jado and Jado from the FMW promotion in Japan. What a match it was!
Justin Cradle ties up with Jado. Start off here, just basic.
He holds victories.
Nice headlock.
Chris Jericho and Chris Benoit does Jado.
Wow. These guys were so crisp. Spin DDT. Doing my best DX and cuss. That's what we did back then. Fans, of course, giving me hell, calling me all kinds of great names. Look at that, though. He's staying aggressive right there. Beautiful tag in, Lance Storm. That's one thing I want fans to you know, when you watch like something like an AEW, which I review, check out how crisp the things are, the pacing. Look at that drop kick, and notice the sell on this guy. I mean, these guys are strong style, New Japan style workers, and they're not afraid to sell a move like that, and that makes all the difference. You know, another quick tag in and out. Giving the opportunity to sell, fighting back. I mean, these guys were so good. It was ridiculous. Oh, that's going to leave a mark. That one, too. These guys were just so good. Now, look, here's what everybody's afraid to do. You grab a chin lock to get the fans into it, to give the fans an opportunity to slow down and start to cheer. Look, sunset flip, and I remember this. I get guaranteed clothesline, and there it was. Like it was yesterday, brother. But look at that. Hey, just intensity, precision. Everything that was done was executed to perfection. And these guys were, the quick story here is Gato and Jado from FMW were very much what the Impact Players were for ECW. So that was also what made it so intriguing coming into this matchup for the fans and the international fans especially.
When Lance Storm tagged with Chris Jericho in the War promotion in Japan, this is the team that they fought.
Look at this. Lands on his feet. Oh, there you go. Now watch this comeback. This is how you do it, guys. You got a double down situation here. And both guys selling, competitors selling, waiting for the crowd. Look at this. Bump and feed, brother, Dusty Rose. Look at that. Do a nature boy. Right into the crowd. Lance cuts him off. Now watch Lance go to task. But notice how he gets the baby face right back on top. Look at that. Wow. Listen to the crowd by the end of this, how bananas they were. Beautiful belly to belly off the top, man. Hated taking those. Here we go. Oh, there's Jason.
But it looks like that backfired. We're going to save Jason.
Listen to the crowd. I mean, they were just so into it. The pacing of this match. It wasn't that we were doing crazy dives or crazy high spots. Look at that. Oh. That was literally called in Japan. When I told this to people, they called that Impact Player spot. That spot from this match in Japan was called Impact Player Spot. Listen to that. Listen to the crowd. Taking our time, slowing the pace, up and down. Uh-oh. Now, here's where I'm drawing a blank. I don't remember this, so we're going to have to see where this one lands. But I guarantee you, I'd probably go through it.
He's going to suplex Beto for the table.
Block? Hell no, I ain't going to go that way. Hip toss. Guaranteed. There it is. Cover. Oh, there's Lance. Double arm underhook. Power bomb.
Tiger driver.
Wow, look at this. Beautiful frog splash. This guy, I mean, these guys can work. They're still going at it today, believe it or not. He's still working for New Japan. Nope. Look at that sell. Sell it, bitch. Nice. Oof. Running in hot. Oh, they're going for their finish right here, I believe. Wow. This is good stuff. Oof. That was a rough looking bump. Notice I didn't take that one, ladies and gentlemen. Now notice me lurking on the outside over there. That was always the thing that made the Impact players was you always cheated to win, and that's what made us good heels. Oh, tag was made. There we go. Lance Storm, queer street and loving it. Super kick. Look at this. Spike pile driver. Wow. And that's reminiscent, actually, of the Meltzer driver 15 years before its time, except they do it with the double stomp. We did it with the spike of the feet. But, wow. Impact players, Gato and Jado, I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll be doing more of these. So thanks for joining us, guys. That's not just the coolest. That's not just the best. You guys joining us is just incredible. Thank you. Really cool.